Oh, they even decorated the little lockers. That's cute.